What's up, guys? It's Warrior, and in this video, we are going to be playing the new Downtown Drop game mode, Fortnite, Nintendo Switch. As you can see, it's right here. Just came out a couple days ago, and it's pretty fun. And so basically, what I'm doing is jumping into two games. The first game, I'm going to try to go ahead and win, and the second game, I'm going to show you guys. All these challenges are pretty easy, except for this one on fire letters. Pretty hard to actually find them, so I'm going to go ahead and show you exactly where they are in the second game. So yeah, let's get straight into the video. Alrighty guys, the game is just about to start. And yeah, so we're just gonna get right into it. And of course we get bumped straight away from the coins. That's okay though. Oh wow, Mr. Hobo Tifu is just gonna go ahead and try to stop us from getting all of our precious coins, man. Why do we keep getting bumped into, though? We're already in third, which is pretty bad, honestly. It's because all these people are grouped up with me, though, and it's kind of annoying. Not gonna lie. Second place, not too shabby so far. Try to get on here. Boom, all kinds of coins, man. Alrighty. First place already. Let's go. And it's a 4-minute long ordeal, so we should be able to do two games within a 10-minute video. Yeah, that'll be good. Okay. Yo, this is actually pretty sick. Like, I've already played this, but I'm still, like, I guess in the beginning stages of it, and I really kind of like it. I mean, it doesn't count for anything in stats, obviously, because that would be too easy to get wins just by playing this, but besides that, I mean, it's a pretty legit game mode. It just doesn't really matter in the scheme of things. That's the thing about it. I kind of is not so, like, desirable, but besides that, I mean, okay, still holding first place, but not by much. Now I'm honestly kind of scared a little bit because that other person is cutting it quite close. Second place, almost there. That's okay. Oh, now I'm in second, dang. Second I say something, man. And now I'm just gonna go completely off course, but that's okay. Stay on course. Alrighty. Explore all the pathways. I think we kind of got the guaranteed dub, though. Get that basketball. Yeah, we're Gucci, man. A minute left. We're only 20 points ahead, but I mean, still, we got a lead on all these bots. All these laggy bots. Dude, I keep bumping into all this stuff, though. Keeps throwing me off track. There we go. Pretty dead one right there. Let's go down here and see what's down here. There we go. Lots of coins. Yeah, we're gonna win this for sure. I mean, they got 30 seconds to catch up. What could go wrong? Did we already go this way? I don't think... Oh, we did, huh? I mean, I didn't know, man. That's fine. We're still good. Boom. Warrior wins. Sick. Alrighty. So yeah, that's pretty fun. Now let's jump into another game and I'm going to show you where the on fire level letters are located. Let's do it. Alrighty. Game number two. Let's go find those letters. Alright. If it'll let us out. Boom. Now, coins are cool and all, but letters, man, those are what our goal is this time. So, the first letter is actually right here. By the fence. There it is. Oh. And then next we have N, which, if I remember correctly, should be just down this way. Yes, it is. And you don't want to pick up too much momentum here. Believe me. On. So, N. Where is the N? I know it was in here somewhere. There it is. On. So, O-N. And we don't have our impulses, so we can't get back up. That's okay. We'll get the other letters on our second trip around. Alright. Oh, my ping. Oh, my ping, dude. Whoa. Okay. On. So over here, I believe this is like the I. Or, okay, F. So we missed the. No, on. F. There's F. Okay. Sorry, I'm just getting confused. F, that's one letter. And this is just going to take us back to the start, which is fine, because there's a letter there, too. Depending on what route you take to get what letter, it's just going to... You're going to have to loop back twice, for sure. So here in the beginning, there's actually a letter. You just really have to slow down and see it right there. It's the I. There it is. Kind of tough to search, but I mean, okay, there we go. On Phi, and then there's two more. Let's see if I can remember where they are. We'll get them eventually, man. But we have 3 minutes, I'm sure we'll find them. I know where one is for sure. I could hurry it up though. Come on. Come on, fish stick. How do you hit that? Alright. Should be one over by these trucks, yes. And then there should be just one letter left. Dude, search it, fish stick. No. Alright, one more letter. Let's see if it is where I remember. Indeed. Or if it isn't. I don't think it's in here, but I know something's in here. I don't think it's the letter, though. I know it's Tfue's in here. So let's find the last letter. Come on. So remember where it is. It's not in there, is it? Oh, it is, isn't it? I think it is in here, actually. Oh, wait, this is where we came from before. I'm so dumb. Oh, my goodness. Forgive me for being a bot. Okay. So where is the last letter, then? It's not in the sewer, is it? I don't think so. All right. Oh, wait. Oh, I know where it is. I'm so dumb. Okay, forgive me for drawing a blank there. That's what I mean. I know exactly where it is, though. So. That's good. Right around this truck somewhere. I think it's in front of it. Yeah, there it is. See? There we go. So yeah, that's all the letters. I don't think we're gonna win this, but I mean, I can still try. I have a minute to make a clutch comeback. Let's see if we can win it. My doubt level is insanely high, but it's possible. I mean, It's not gonna happen, but still go for the highest possible score with the time that we have left, I guess. And I already lost all my momentum. That is just fabulous. Yep, there's no way. Can't win. We can score, but yeah, we can't win this. We'd have to go insane. Yeah, and we're already losing more speed, so it's okay. But you know what? We found all the letters. We got a win before, so we got everything we need. So yeah, pretty fun. So since the game is about to end anyway, I'm just gonna go ahead and say it. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed the video, enjoyed me getting a win and finding all the letters, make sure you give the video a like and subscribe to the channel for more Fortnite content. All right, I will see y'all later. Peace.